access to the coronavirus. Quite simply, stay home.
Stop!